to this video of No Man's Sky. I'm Dreamer Gaming. I was live streaming earlier, but I'm not familiar with live streaming, so I don't know what happened. It shut down by itself, and it didn't, like I told the broadcast on YouTube, I don't see any save thing, like other YouTubers it saves, so I don't know why it didn't, but it did. And she's been looking around trying to discover what I can on this planet. It's an icy planet, kind of, it's the short straw when it comes to starter planets, because during the day you can see it's negative 66 Celsius, and during the night it drops down to negative 90. Like it's it's kind of toxic. Like it's, I think it's a 10 point. I don't know what the scales are, but like some of the flowers are green, like a neon green, and some of the rocks are neon green. So I'm pretty sure 10 is high. And yeah, this sentinel. Like, he came in here and he's like confused or something. So, without any further ado, I'm gonna go check out the rest of this area. I'm thinking, since I don't know how what happened to the live stream, I'm going to do a video on each time I land on a different planet or moon, because there's I saw in the sky a planet with a moon around it. I'll be doing a video on it, because I'm not quite sure what happened to live stream. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and remember to leave a like and subscribe. And since it took me a little bit to figure this out, to land you gotta basically tell you want to get out. There's no land on the surface, think about it, and go type deal. It's you land, get out type deal. So, and the break doesn't help me much. But I'll see you guys in the next video.
Text received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. supply support power low.